Hi guys, so the product today I'll be reviewing is this. It's the MI Band 4. So let's get started with the review. So this has mainly a colorful display with an inbuilt activity launcher, which mainly makes this product really powerful, and the screen legibility is also good in this product. Now going ahead with the build quality, so the build quality is mainly enhanced and improved as compared to previous bands, so this is the good thing. Now I'll talk about the strap of this product, which you all can see it's really reliable, durable and comfortable too. It's not breakable, and most of the people says that straps are mainly itchable, but trust me guys, I've been using this product from since 6 months. I haven't found any type of trouble. It's so much comfortable. Now going ahead with the tracking accuracy and sensor and fitness of this product, so this product mainly tracks the accurate amount of your speed, your distance, your calories burned, your average heart rate, everything in a very accurate manner. And also if you all are a fitness freak person, I would highly suggest, just because it has a feature where is a workout feature, I'll show you, this is the workout feature where you can go outdoor running, treadmill, cycling, walking, freestyle and pool swimming. It calculates everything very accurately. Yeah, and the pool swimming is also a new feature added to this product, where you all know that MI Band 4 is a water resistance product, so you go for swimming, it really calculates the lap time, the calories burned, the distance traveled, everything with a very accuracy. The sensor with this product is really good. Average heart rate also is calculated with this product. The screen movement, the touch is also good. There is a MI Fit app which you can install in your phone. In that you get your daily data secured there. It calculates everything about your day-to-day work. And next thing I'm going to talk about the best feature in this, which is the music control feature, which is this. This is the best thing, the new feature in this product. So you don't have to take out your phone every time and change the music, make your music lower or higher. These all things are being controlled by this band only. So very good thing. Now you get a band charger with this. So this is chargeable also. And now going ahead with the price of this product, which is of 2300 rupees. So guys, for 2300 you're getting a smartwatch with so much good features. I would highly suggest you this product, and for fitness free persons this is the best thing. As you all can see there, you get a status where you get everything about you, the distance traveled, the steps you have been traveling, the calories. So this is all over the best product I've ever seen. If you all go and buy this product and want to buy this product, I would highly suggest you this product. It's a big yes from my side. That's all for the review. Thank you.